Hall County, contestant number two.
My name is Alina Aida Maldonado, and I am your 2022 Junior Miss Jim Hall County, contestant number one.
My name is Addison Brooks Stroman. I'm your 2022 Junior Miss Jim Hall County, contestant number two.
My name is Neve Adali Serna, and I'm your 2022 Miss Jim Hall County, contestant number one.
I remember when I first heard your heartbeat. It had only been 8 weeks. Standing there staring at that screen was the first time you ever scared me. God knows I don't know exactly what I'm doing, but good news, we got her to get through it. I hope you look just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch her every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you'll learn how to be a lady. Just how to be a lady. You laugh till you cry, but she can make your tears dry. And when you get your heart broke by the wrong guy, she can make it right. I hope you love just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch her every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. But look at her, baby girl, and you learn how to be a lady. Mm-mm. Just how to be a lady. Oh. She'll hear you, she'll hold you, she'll help you through, she'll fix you and me too. I hope you look just like your mama and love her like I do. You'll see close to perfect patience if you watch her every move. You can always run to daddy, you'll always be my baby. Look at her, baby girl, and you'll learn be a lady, just how to
to Rancher of the Year, Mr. Pedro P. Lopez, graduated from with the class of 1964 from Heberville High School. There you go, sir. Little Miss Jim Hogg County, first runner-up, contestant number one. Little Miss Jim Hogg County, ladies and gentlemen, contestant number two. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Jim Hogg County, first runner-up, contestant number two. Ladies and gentlemen, your junior Miss Jim Hogg County, contestant number one. Congratulations, guys, girls, congratulations to everyone.